Hello, good morning to you all. Today I'll show you how you can share your locations on Google Map. So if you want to share your live location to your friends on WhatsApp, Messenger or any other social network sites, or example to Gmail, you can do that. So first of all, open your Google Maps. So here are my Google Maps. At top left you can see the three lines here, where if you click on that you can get the options. Click on that, and here you can see an option called location sharing. So click on location sharing. So let friends know where you are. Share your real-time location with friends and family. So click on get started. So here are the options from Google Maps. You can share it for 1 hour. You can click on this plus symbol to increase the hours. So this is a custom thing. If you select the second option, until you turn this off, your location gets shared. The option is yours. If you want for it for just 1 hour, you can do that. So I can directly click on WhatsApp and send to a particular contact in WhatsApp, or I can use more options. Click on this three dots more. See here, click on this three dots more. So I can send it to Snapchat or a Gmail account. So my location is turned off. So now it is on. See here, my location is on now. So for example, I'll mail my location. So now I have mailed my location on Google Maps to my friend on Gmail. In the same ways, you can send to a WhatsApp contact by clicking WhatsApp to someone on the WhatsApp. For example, this contact. If you send on this, the live location of your Google Maps live location will be sent to that particular person on the WhatsApp. You can send to Messenger or whatever the apps what you have installed on your mobile. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.